you're racing is crazy intense.
Ever left. I'm nervous, scared.
When I strap that helmet on, it's game on.
Let's go.
Grassroots racing, you can feel electricity in the air.
Are you kidding me?
Kind of like a party where a race breaks out.
Wider wheels and tires, your car can be a lot lighter.
There's nothing like it.
Fans love it.
World Outlaw drivers, NASCAR, IndyCar, regular weekly racers.
Buddy Kofoid can certainly be the next Kyle Larson or Christopher Bell.
He's in another world.
That avenue is gone.
Midget racing ain't gonna get you to cup.
Tanner Thorson, he's that little brother that you always want to punch.
Everything he has, he's earned. I think that's what makes him successful.
He looked at me and said, "Mom, am I paralyzed? He's an incomplete quadriplegic. This is bad." And what did he say?
Does this mean I don't get to race Chili Bowl anymore?
I wasn't really having any success. And then we found out Ashley was pregnant. And then we found out we had twins coming. Solid.
That trophy is what everybody wants to win.
It's a crown jewel.
I want to win another driller.
It's one of them I've wanted for a long time.